You might have heard people talking about universal health coverage, but what does it really mean? Think about it this way. What do you need to get, be, and stay healthy? Can you get help from a well-trained health worker? Can you get treatment that helps you get better and is safe? Can you get the medicines and other health products you need? Who will pay for it? Are there policies in place to ensure the services you need are available to you, your family, and your community next time and every time? And does your government have accurate information about the whole system so they can make the right decisions to keep everything working the way it should? Good health needs people, services, products, finances, policies, and information. And it needs all of them to work together, even in times of crisis. And good health systems don't just treat sick people. They help to promote healthy living and prevent people from falling ill in the first place. The World Health Organization is working around the world so that all people and communities receive the quality services they need and are protected from health threats without suffering from financial hardship. That's what we call universal health coverage. So, here's to health, for you and for everyone.